bow low, you stand before a head crowned.
And you are?
A friend of non-humans. I have an offer. I can add several more heads to this one, all crowned.
Go on.
I want no gold, and have no interest in a killer's fame.
Why do you wish them dead, then?
It's a long story.
Prepare to fight, and ready yourself to avenge your fallen king. King or beggar, what's the difference? One to one less?
No avenger of orphans. No executioner for hire. I'm a witcher.